We'll now press the H key to open the help for a quick description of the function keys in the main menu. Back at the main menu, I now select key number 2 to boost the clock frequency to 2.37 gigahertz. The clock does not throttle back to 1.67 because Relive is recording. In the top right corner, we select Ultimate Performance Power Scheme. We need to update CPU clock.bat by pressing the U key. CPU clock.bat will now control just the frequencies to the Ultimate Performance Power Scheme. I just pressed the L key. We see the list of available power plans. I'm going to press the A key to activate the balanced power scheme, which is number 4, as we see highlighted with the asterisks. And notice in the top right corner, balanced power scheme automatically switched from ultimate to balanced. And I'll press the 1 key to put the clock back to 1.67 fixed frequency. I press the L key again, so we can see all of the available power schemes. I'm going to press the H key, so we can see the help of the list menu. Back at the main menu of list, I'm going to press keys 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so we can make a selection, but we have not activated anything yet. Now I'm going to press the C key to cancel out and return to the main menu.